the Korean broccoli. It's very good. It's nice and spicy. It's crispy. And it's really good if you do a protein option, salmon on top.
Our Korean fried broccoli appetizer, I can't take all the credit for. I did eat this at a restaurant in Chicago probably about 5 years ago, and it just blew my mind. So I've tried to work in a place since then that's allowed me to put it on the menu, and luckily this is the place. So I did my little twist on it and made it a little different from theirs, but it's one of my new favorite appetizers on our menu. Because it's just flavorful, we incorporate a lot of flavors here. We like to do a lot of regional cuisine and kind of let our colors fly, I guess you could say, with you know, the different regions that we're able to do here. We're not set to one set cuisine, so we can pretty much, regional cuisine is what we strive for, so very flavorful.
Very, very good.